to my Wars Galactic Battlegrounds Let's Play video series. So now then, into the grid.
I'm pleased to inform you that our plan is reaching fruition.
Good for that.
Our target is the volcanic world of Serapin. As you may know, Serapin provides the core worlds of the Republic with more than 80% of their power.
Oh, ain't that fun.
However, there is one last obstacle standing in our way. A defensive grid that surrounds the energy world. General Tan is en route with an elite task force. With the help of Confederacy cruisers, we should be able to penetrate this maze and clear the way for an invasion.
You know, the sad thing is we don't get any frickin' actual... capital ships or things like that that would actually come in useful. After all, they didn't really want to make it too much of a space game. Just add a bunch of space forces that can actually be useful and small attacks and things like that. Tell you what I do, anti-air turns, then they're pretty much screwed. But yeah. Anyway, although the Republic isn't expecting an attack, Serapin is not without its defenses. Powerful shield protects the planet from invasion. The energy for the shield is relayed from a maze-like asteroid field surrounding the system. Count Dooku has supplied General Tan with a force of air cruisers to help navigate this dangerous territory. Destroy the power layer and asteroid. Fortress sits in order to collapse the open shield. The outer grid is loaded with anti-air drones, which you'll have to navigate carefully. The air cruisers will be helpful in clearing areas where they are tightly clustered. Supply depot on the near side of asteroid 42 is the only place you'll find resources. Use them to build your base once you've destroyed the depot buildings. That's where the Serapin defense grid are made up of small asteroids with many containing anti-air installations and are patrolled by Republic fire squadrons. For in you find asteroid 42 sits, a large icy moonlet on which the power relay for the defense grid rests. There is a ground force station there to protect the relay and a small depot where space transports drop provisions. So we have to destroy that, at least one transport will survive to the landing site, and after destroy the asteroid supply depot to gain additional resources and buildings. So, yeah.
Welcome to the Serapin system, Severance. You now stand before one of the most heavily guarded planets in the galaxy. You must first navigate the missile turret array surrounding asteroid 426. Many Republic fighter squadrons are stationed there to protect the defense grid. Be mindful of them.
I don't really want to move my frickin' air transport to the point, do I? Who thought that was in these forces? I'll move this one. Don't run my forces into anti-air yet. Oh, I see the sentry post. I'll borrow the sentry post. Everyone, attack that sentry post. Now then. I'm actually going to do this. Why? Because, yeah, it's amazing, you know. As you can fucking see, that's a lot of anti-air turrets. Advanced anti-air turrets, mind you. Those things will rip my ships to complete and utter shreds. So I have planned how to do this. Is what we want to destroy is way over there. Look at that defense. Look at that defense. I mean, even if I could get my air cruisers close enough, I'd probably be screwed. If we destroy that, we're getting resources, and then we can build and all that. But the problem is, they have way too many anti-air turrets. They don't know how to get through here. I could try a direct approach, but... that might go bad. There's see if we can get these things close, but yet not too close to set off those turrets. Find how to get through there was hard. Want to get those destroyed. Build up a base. Then somehow solve that. Took me quite a while to build a base and I'd be constantly solved. So far we got most of the world out cleared. Have to be freaking careful. Which isn't my forte. Being careful. Don't fire. Troop transport. Heaven's throne. See up to you. That's clear enough.
Supply depot on the near side of asteroid 426. You'll find a small cache of resources there. Commandeer this outpost at once.
The Republic will no doubt have the power relay to fill your plane fingers in the life. We shall proceed carefully.
Down to two air cruisers. That's not good. Very carefully. Get destroy that. Our entire fleet is in position, which is good. But our main target is to destroy that right now. Then turn around and destroy those. How the fuck I'm going to assault that is still bothering me. I mean, look at that. Look at that. Yeah, that's one hell of a well-defended base. I'm freaking out. I mean, yeah. So many fortresses, defenses. That thing well-defended is all. I don't even know how I'm gonna break it. And that bothers me incessantly, to say the least. That. Mm-hmm. back. Cool. I mean, seriously.
At your command.
No. Beyond. I don't know why I have a freezer. Oh well. No. Yes, Precept shelter. No, get that away from my base.
I'm on my way.
Get that heavy. Oh god. You know what, folks? I'm sorry that I'm excessively cheating tonight. But yeah. The clone campaigns are technically, my opinion, difficult than the original game. And this proves it. I mean, look how different it is. And look how many forces are coming at me. I can't keep that. So guess what, folks? Sorry, but that's no moon.
This is Death Star reporting. Death Star changing course.
I mean, I can hold out against that force. My whole base would be overrun, and I'd have nothing to work with. So, without further ado... forces coming in, even. Still, I don't know if I can survive that. spaceship anti-air now, so yeah.
Well done, General Tan. The Force is strong with you indeed.
It's firmly within our sights.
Nothing to stop our invasion.
Yeah. I had nothing to work with to defend. So I had to work like that.
Swiftly now, General. Gain a foothold on Serapin and take the planet by force. It is time for my message to be delivered to the Republic.
Huzzah. Well, wasn't that sad? We'll be leaving off here for now. Hope you all enjoyed me excessively blowing things up with hacks, but yeah. Till next time.